Mercy Land.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name's Chief I.B. Ikiriko, J.P. Beautiful lady standing before me, beside me, is Mrs. Kurieba I.B. Ikiriko.
Who is she to you?
She's my lovely wife.
It's okay. Go ahead.
From River State.
You are welcome.
One fateful day, we are at Port Harcourt. We are at Port Harcourt watching television, Mercy TV. We are not, by then, we are not a member. And in that process, I saw a little Jeremiah. He was prophesying very anxiously. I wondered, I said, such a little boy prophesy in the church like this, and it is done. We all, my younger brother Kenneth, we are confused. And one day, one fateful day, we all agree that we will come and see that little prophet. And we came. We came on September.
Okay.
So when we came, I really saw the boy, because as first I said I will try to trace that little boy where he is and see how he is. And where I was sitting down, I was trying to stare at him, and I knew that he's a real prophet. So my brother Ken now said, I have to do partner. I said, me that my wife is feeding me, where will I get money and do partner? He said, no worry, will pay for me. And which he paid. He said, I have to start with senior. I said, senior? He said, yes. And immediately paid for me as a senior partner. We now went back. So one fateful day, we came for a program. And when we came, the God of this commission, the God of Jeremiah, he located me. And he prophesied, declared so many things.
Let's watch the playback.
You are just in the realm of the spirit. I don't know what's happening, but you are crying as a man.
Oi.
If your wife is not there, you are dead. It's your wife that feeding you 2 years ago.
Yes.
Can I
prove?
Can I
prove?
Makaya Basa.
I receive.
Shut up. Where's your wife?
What I got?
She's a good woman.
You are right.
But this is a fire disaster. This is an accident. This is your right arm. This arm would have been amputated some time ago. What about?
You are right.
What about?
I fell into a fire accident.
Pasakataraba.
I receive.
God is so good that you are here. Your wife is a good woman, and you are a good man. This family is blessed. The Lord must bless you. You are owing some debts.
Correct.
Eh?
You are very correct.
Accurate.
You must pay, because through this program, you must pay these debts. And whosoever that owing anybody, you must pay those debts.
Amen.
I receive it.
God, your picture, what you carry, that what you will receive. Before December, the Lord is about to embarrass you. You were expecting this. I'm saying, what are they? A contractor? I don't know. Eh?
You are correct.
Who is a contractor?
I'm a contractor.
You are a contractor.
Yes.
It is done. The Lord is about to surprise you.
I was opportune by the governor of River State and my younger brother, Kenneth, take me down to him for a committee in SPDC as a board chairman. When they take me down, after 1 week, I was rejected by the SPDC. Again, 1 year ago, they took me to Chevron again, the same governor. I was rejected. But when Papa touched me, my brother,
power,
everything turned around, and
power,
the oil company which that is on me.
What is the name?
Elema Oil Producing Company. They sent me to abroad just before, as he prophesied, he said before December. It's not up to December. He prophesied on October, but within November, they sent me to abroad. I came back just like that.
Shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Yes, so what is the level now? We still want to hear.
After that, I owe so many credits. That's why I told my brother, for a man to see my yanch, who have never known me before, this place is going to be my last bus stop.
Mm-hmm.
I told him, I said, this place is going to be my last bus stop because I've never even had this opportunity before. When we are going, after that day when we are going back in the car, I told my brother Kenneth, I said, for a man to see my yanch, I owe all the credit he saw, telling me this place is going to be my last bus stop. Now, as I'm telling you, I'm a free. I owe more than about 8 point something million, but now I am a free person. Just interval of 2 months or 3 months.
Now, you mean for the 2 months or 3 months that you've worked, you've paid the 8 million naira debt?
Yes.
Shout hallelujah. And we are seeing some pictures there. We are seeing some pictures there. What do you have to say about those pictures?
Yes. This is one of the results that I came with. I came with it today to testify that this is one of the results.
Shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Amen. There is somebody here that is hearing this testimony today. This place will be your last bus stop in Jesus' name. I said this place must be your last bus stop in Jesus' name. Amen. So, our daddy, what do you have to tell the viewers all over the world? What advice do you have to tell the viewers all over the world?
Viewers all over the world, my advice is, like someone like me, I love some of his songs. All his songs, I love them. Specifically, Prophet Omoto God, may you reign forever. You are the only one. May you reign forever.
Amen.
I love this song. This song. Every day, every hour, even in my office, I love it. So, viewers of all over the world, what I am telling you is Shita Grace. If you want to fulfill all your destiny in life, please come to Mercy Land. There is Shita Grace here.
Alors nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de cet homme, cher attestateur, il était entrepreneur, il est ici aujourd'hui avec sa femme pour vraiment donner la gloire au Seigneur pour ce que le Dieu, le prophète Jérémie a fait dans sa vie. Et par le passé, vraiment, il expérimentait tant de limitations, rien ne marchait pour lui, vraiment tout ce qu'il entreprenait ne marchait pas positivement, au point où sa femme le nourrissait même pratiquement pendant 2 ans, et ceci était vraiment un sujet d'humiliation et beaucoup de peine pour lui, jusqu'à ce que l'homme de Dieu puisse le localiser par un message prophétique et l'homme de Dieu lui révélant effectivement la cause de son problème. Et l'homme de Dieu lui a rassuré qu'à partir de cet instant de prière, sa vie devait changer. Effectivement, le Seigneur l'a béni après la prière de l'homme de Dieu. Il a eu de nombreuses opportunités de partout, chers attestateurs, de nombreux contrats qui ont surgi. Et il a même voyagé à l'étranger. Le Seigneur l'a béni financièrement au point où il fut capable de pouvoir payer ses dettes qui valaient une somme de 8 millions de naira. Et également, par la grâce du Seigneur, il a pu s'acheter une belle voiture. C'est la belle voiture dont nous voyons à l'écran aujourd'hui. Il est totalement restauré pour la gloire de Dieu. Apportons pour le Seigneur.
Amen. Our daddy and mommy rejoice with you, and we also celebrate with you. Pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.